My name is Benjamin Eller. I'm a fund formation partner in the Paris office of DLA Piper. Obviously, as a law firm, we've been involved in fundraising throughout 2018. We've seen a very dynamic and strong environment for general partners who are looking to raise capital in what was already a promising environment. But today, 2019, we're entering the new year with a lot of uncertainty surrounding Brexit, around problems in the capital markets, questions about excessive dry powder, whether limited partners will continue to invest the way they did in 2017, 2018. And frankly, attending a conference like this one, like IPEM, I come away being a lot more optimistic than I would have been perhaps when I boarded the plane to come here. We've seen that among general partners, there's still a huge opportunity in terms of investing in the market. Limited partners have clearly decided that they're going to continue allocating, even if there are short-term disruptions in the market. We've had good conversations at IPEM about Brexit. Nobody really knows what might happen, but the truth is that, you know, whatever happens, whether it's a hard Brexit or no Brexit at all, it probably will not impact the investors who are here at this conference. They will keep investing whatever the circumstances, partly because everyone knows that investing when times are difficult or there's great uncertainty is sometimes the most promising time of all to invest. And I think the GPs who are here, the GPs that we often, we work with, are sufficiently professional, disciplined to know when to invest or when not to invest. And so I must admit, I come away being quite optimistic about the current state of the market. And I think 2019 will be an excellent year.